the latter part of May. Hole number 3 left Roanoke Station. It was on that fatal day. The engineer's name was Aldridge. Happy he always did feel. There with his young cheerful fireman, his name was Frank O'Neill. Up through the valley of Virginia, over Allegheny Mountain so high. But little did these men ever think of that day in the cab they would die. That Aldridge said to his fireman, who was riding by his side, for 20 long years I've pulled this run with 212 my pride. Norcross, they received their orders. 8:31 it had to be, for they were to take a siding and meet eastbound 103. But they overlooked this order at station called Ingleside, for they failed to take a siding. Side by side in the cab they both died. The engine climbed up on the motor, but she did not overturn. With all of the steam pipe broken, 200 pounds they did burn. Now railroad men, take this warning, read your orders well, for how soon